Now, this is an era that has had pretty much a delay in the way in which we look at issues. And the debate has pretty much all along now been legislation and no legislation. And if you can block legislation, then you're in good shape. But since the Supreme Court case, Massachusetts versus EPA, in April of 2007, the real choice now is one between legislation or regulation. In other words, legislation or kind of a command and control system being put in place by the EPA, since the Obama administration has been instructed by the Supreme Court to do something about the problem of CO2 and climate change. So now there is a different political dynamic that has to be dealt with. Now, so I would prefer myself to substitute a legislative solution that has flexibility and can make adjustments, then allow the EPA to do it from a command and control perspective, which is, I think, inevitably the way it will go. That's the choice.